Where to next, Cal?
Some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Bogano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
That's not opening.
Louis?
Something interesting? I hear you, BD. Let me see. Ugh. This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Some help. You're quick. BD, could you use your help here? Just need to know, don't you? Oh, you found something. Let's see what's behind here. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I added his hilt to mine. I want to keep a piece of him with us. Thing looks like it smells worse than grease does. Them. That's so much better.
You're making good progress, Cal. You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I'll be okay. It's better than hiding on Braca.
I've been to many different planets in the galaxy searching for, well, you. Unless we stop the Empire, we'll all be gone, hidden or not.
I'm ready.
Good.
You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hopefully he was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
He's one bright droid.
Let's keep making progress.
If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.